All right, so you just want the turkey sandwich, no tomatoes, because I know you hate tomatoes so much. Mayonnaise, honey mustard, and yeah, that's all. Yes. Do you realize that we have the same voice? Yes. All right, here you go, turkey sandwich. Thanks. Hey guys, I just got my, yeah, he put no tomatoes because if you guys didn't know, I hate tomatoes. I hate it like I hate the devil. For real. I hate tomatoes. I'm sorry if you like them. Time to open them. At least you didn't, Oh, it's upside down. Alright. Wait, no, it's not. Alright. Let's do this. Pop this open. It's like a good smell. I know I do not spill. Let me smell them again. I know I do not smell no tomatoes. Maybe it's something else I'm smelling. Maybe it's something else I'm smelling. Let me just get that smell out. I need to go back to that. No, I need to go back. No. An hour later, because, well, that store is actually pretty far. Alright, I got some beef with you. Yeah, what is it? You put tomatoes, even though I asked, but no freaking tomatoes. And can't you just take them out? Do you know how serious I am about tomatoes? You lucky I won't slice your neck off, cause I don't do that. I'ma just say next time I better not have no tomatoes. And now I'ma just take out the tomatoes. And so, do you want your money back or something? Oh! Speaking of money, I'm about to sue ya. Cause y'all don't do your job right. Okay. You know I'm gonna get $1 million for this, right? And your store will run out of business. Oh, wait, what? No! Bye, as soon as I end this video, I'm suing you. Guys, I'm not actually suing them. There is no tomatoes inside here. Just so you know, I'm not suing nobody. Yeah, and that's, yes, you've read the thumbnail and stuff. When people do their job wrong, yeah. So, if you like the video. I hope y'all like it. I don't know what that was. Just like, pow! What is that? I don't know. See you guys later. Bye.